No doubt about it, Spike. There's definitely something strange going on at that school.